statue, yeah.
It's a very good city for creative people.
It is.
I was amazed because nobody I talked to ever heard of it, let alone saw it.
Yeah, I never heard of it. I didn't know a thing about it.
Maybe when it was first kind of show they had once a year.
Yeah.
I've never seen it, a picture of it anywhere.
I'm expecting the policeman to come tell me to move.
As long as that's all he tells you, we're fine.
That's right.
I'll bring out all my husband's experiences in New York and
we'll wear him out with stories.
Yeah. Well, they're good to one another. You know, mm-hmm. Police,
yeah.
You know, member of a policeman's family that helps. I mean, you can't get away with the murder, but I think you can get away with what we're doing.
Do you ever read Kevin Fisher Paulson in the Chronicle? He's on Wednesdays on the back of the art section.
Yes, yes.
That man is wonderful. He's a deputy sheriff. And he's gay, and he has a gay partner who's a ballet dancer and is in Europe most of the time. But they have adopted two boys. And he is one of the kindest, most loving people. His columns, sometimes they make me cry. He's wonderful. You got to read him for sure.
I must read him more often. I have read him. I always like his columns.
Yeah, he's really, he's just a sweetheart. And then he's a sheriff.
Yeah.
And the other day there was a homeless person in... He and I don't know if it's a social worker or what, this guy was just really in bad shape. And he wouldn't print his name, but he called him Bonaparte, just in the article he wrote. They talked him into, he and this social worker, whoever it was, they saw this guy, and they talked him into...